What's the deal, family? Welcome back to the Realest Action Channel on YouTube. It's your boy Sean. We here with another banger for y'all, man. So look, we got some more Dave, man. We got In the Fire featuring Giggs, Getz, Meeks, and Fredo live at the Brits 2022. All right, man. Look, this was sent to me on Instagram at Sean W. Tyler. Get at me over there. Any requests, any music, anything you want me to do or react to, get at me over there, man. Anyways, man, I've been asking for more UK rap, drill, grime, all that stuff, man. I've been doing a lot of Dave reactions recently. I actually dropped one yesterday. I dropped it. I'm on YouTube looking around. I'm editing, you know, I'm finishing out. This had just came out. I said, bruh, I'm hopping on it in the morning. So we here right now. We got to check this out. I haven't heard the original song, so I don't know if it has the features on it. Or if this is just for the performance, but these are legends, bro. You talking? I know who. I'm familiar with Giggs. I'm familiar with Getz and Fredo. The only person I'm not familiar with is Meeks. But yeah, man, we gonna check this out. We about to run this up, see what they talking about. Hit that like button, subscribe if you guys want to see more, man. Let's get to it.
Have you been dry in the fire? In the fire.
God damn.
Have you been tried in the fire? Ooh. Have you been tried?
Yo, who is that? Her voice is crazy, bro. She must be like an opera singer or something like that. Her voice is crazy.
In the fire, in the fire. Did you come through as pure
tried in that fire, I hope bullets sing higher, the morale and quiet. Spend a lot of time
right
now. Now I'm trying to retire, but this shit runs in my blood and I'm the guy they require. Yo, these guns don't bring nothing but prison and death still.
Yo, these guns don't bring nothing but prison and death. Facts, bro. Guns down, gloves up, bro. Stand by that. Guns down, gloves up. Stand by that. We don't need no more literal fire in that street, bro. Like, it ain't it. It ain't it. Too many bodies been lost. Trust me, being from America and from Los Angeles, them guns ain't nothing to mess with, bro. We already got enough out here in America. Just bodies just dropping like flies out here, bro. You ain't even got to be in no type of bullshit or no trouble and bodies are still dropping. Just, man, it's crazy. Yeah, that's a real statement right there. Shout out to Fredo.
All my niggas just admire the fire. Bro, squeeze any mist, but we admire and try a finesse, kid. You can never lie to a liar. And Fred got that fire for days. I gotta write them in my notes, they'll be igniting the page. Grinding in cold nights, putting light to the flame. Now there's no flame that can melt the ice in my chain. I really put the ice and rice for the cake.
There's no flame that can melt the ice on my chain. That's a little flex bar, but I likes that.
Me and Santan, you won't see nothing like this again. That's my young boys again on the glide with the flame. I just really hope your block came with fire escape.
Before my entrance, I took the fire exit. Tried and tested, about 20 times arrested. 2 times guilty, no comment, I guess they guessed it. Couple times jail, no forensics. This a DZ pendant, I don't need a necklace.
Do he got a mask on? That must be Meeks, bro. I don't know. That gotta be Meeks, bro. Like I said, I don't really know who he is, but.
Protected and connected is the energies I'm blessed with. And now they watch it like Netflix. How me doing next shit trying to get rich, but what's rich? Took more losses than Boris. I sold more boxes than the post office. 21.
Took more losses than Boris. I sold more losses than the post office.
In jail, it took me so solid. Why you think my vision sick? I changed the game in my brain. And so robotic. If you fell in my fire, you probably roast on it. Heat up the stove and put hope on it. Cause they don't care about our lives, I put my soul on it. I'm done trying to be somebody to some nobodies. I'm being so honest, and they don't know for it.
Fire burning, man, I'm watching Higer learning. Guns busting, tigers turning. That's a Russian and a German.
Oh, get.
That's your phone ringing, you can hear the beat. You won't be saved by the bell.
Hey, Getz came out with his own choir. He said, I got my own choir, boy. I got my own choir out here, fam. We ready to go. We locked and loaded.
That's your phone ringing. You can hear the beep. You won't be saved by the bell when you hear the screech. It is so deep. Open ocean. This man escaping some shells they can barely see. Me and bro raising hell, we gon' share the heat. They put us in the same.
Me and bro raising hell, we gon' share the heat. Yo, these dudes is getting some poetry bars done today, man. I appreciate it. I love it. This definitely gotta be just for the performance. It has to be, man. It is fire, though. Shouts out to Dave, bro. He's always. Everything he do is high production. That's why I like him so much. I've heard people try to compare him to Tupac, but he gives me more of like Kendrick vibes, you know? Especially when it comes to his performances are insane. Just like Kendrick's live performances are incredible, bro. Especially for Big, when he does the Big performances, they're incredible, just like this. Also, what he raps about. He has songs that's for the hood in the streets, but a lot of the songs is bringing out a message, just like Kendrick Lamar. You can say that the same thing with Tupac and both those things, but I see a lot more Kendrick in Dave than I do in Tupac. I feel like it's just hard to compare because they both are current artists, so it is what it is. But that's my thoughts on that. Y'all let me know what you think.
We gon' share the sleep, I'm my brother's keeper. It's deeper, I'm my brother's leader. Speaker, I'm the eldest. The one that had to make a name so the bells ring. So nobody would trouble my siblings in this whirlwind. My older cousin wasn't known for nothing. Never had no one I could cool, so I was holding something. I'm digging deep with this tool like I'm going plumbing. So I'm in your chest like it's Robitussin.
I'm thinking deep with this tool like I'm going plumbing. Yo, Getz, bro, he just came through and killed it when he walked on stage.
Word to arseness, I burned all this. I stood in front of all three dragons and heard Jakaris. Now we jumping out of G-Wagons, American parties. Man are coming out with these bangers and dirty dancing. Nobody puts baby in a corner. I uplift my girl like I'm squeezing in the water. And if it's already written, maybe I'm the author. So accustomed to the fire, I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna. How many times have they mistaken me for scorching that?
Whoa.
To the fire, I get shivers. In the water, and if it's already written, maybe I'm the author. So accustomed to the fire, I get shivers when I'm naked in the sauna. How many times have they mistaken me for scorching? Now I'm looking in the mirror, saying, Justin, just corner. Say, get all downstairs and tell him, just bring me water. And tell Getz, I put something in the formula. I'm focused, I don't need to burn a kush. This is Moses speaking to the burning bush. I stood in front of the fire and learned to cook. Finished my verse and never heard a hook.
Riskiest number.
Yo, I didn't even want to say nothing on that, bro. He said it for himself. And if I would have stopped it and tried to repeat what he said, I would have just made it sound worse, bro. Getz came on there and shut it down. I knew he was going to go crazy when he brought out his own choir, bro. When he brought out his own choir, I said, okay, he about to go stupid right now. And that's exactly what he did. Like I said, Getz is a legend. Fredo, legend. Giggs, legend. I don't know who Meeks is, but because he on this on this little performance, he must be a legend too, man. Damn.
This jungle stick for your youngest. He's hungry, picked up the fungus. Kept humble, slipped him 100.
Giggs.
Yeah, lived in the dungeon. Those air mats, which stung them. You can't walk in my shoes. You could be risking a bunion. The government's twisted, I cover this ship to cover this Christmas. Forget them old friends, I'm done with those pictures. They color-coded my brothers and sisters. Run the river, you're a brother but you're running with him. Try accusing me of colorism. Blinded because you look at me with tunnel.
Brother but you're running with him. Trying to accuse me of colorism. Colorism gotta stop in the community, bro. It gotta start. Light skin, dark skin. I used to be like that. I used to be a colorist, bro. I can't even act like I wasn't, dog. But I was young. I was like, I wasn't even 18 yet, bro. I was like in middle school, high school when I was like that. I learned pretty quick. Like, that's whack. That shit is out, bro. To all my brothers and sisters out there, yeah, man. Do not be a colorist, bro. Black is beautiful. Light black. You know what I'm saying? It's beautiful. It's all good, bro. Do not be that because it's just disruptive, you know, to our own peoples and, you know, the love that we all should have for each other. And a lot of young kids, especially those that are of darker skin, darker tone, complexion, bro, they don't get a lot. They don't get as much love in the world as they should. And I see that with younger kids, man, family members. I got little cousins and stuff, bro. Like, yeah, they don't get the love or the appreciation or the acknowledgement that they should just off of their skin tone, bro. And that stuff is crazy. So, yeah, let's make sure we eliminate that. It don't mean you have your preference. If you like light-skinned chicks, you like light-skinned chicks. But to say somebody's ugly because they dark-skinned or this and that, that's what causes people to bleach their skin and do all types of other craziness as soon as they find success. And that's then we wonder why we don't see successful people that look like us. Because if they look like us or they darker than me or something like that, they gonna make their skin lighter when they get money. So then, you know what I mean? Like, it's just crazy. So that's some real shit right there, though.
Vision, I was falling, but I've gone and risen. Is this trusty a sideshow Bob when he's creeping on crusty? Streets keep me tossing, people disgust me. Race is disease that disgusts me. Don't touch me in the streets with a sweeper, cause the streets pretty dusty. And I've always got love for genuine people that boss me. Santan and the gang advisor, I'm a checkmer, I'm an analyzer. She was calling me an antagonizer. Let me sanitize, where's the sanitizer? Just flutter by. He said, geez, can you handle this? He said, float like a butterfly. I bring truth, but they love a lie. Plans on the man, they should run and buy.
Yeah. Bring truth, but they love a lie, man. What's that thing they be saying? You can't handle the truth. What else they be saying? Ignorance is bliss. Man, people don't want the truth, man. People don't want the truth. It's crazy. Some people who literally, you can tell somebody something that's literally true. It just is what it is. And because it doesn't fit their narrative, they would just not believe it. They'll just be like, they'll just call you crazy or like you're stupid or something, or just say like whatever. Like, I don't, and just, they don't want to hear that. People don't want to hear what's real. Even personally, people don't want to hear what's real, but you got to be able to accept the reality of the world that we in. That's crazy.
In a fire been tried, affected the way I've been wired inside. You can hide or glide. I could have been deported. That's the definition of a fight or flight. You can type what you like. I know about homeless, immigration. It took me from my mum's arms, but a gun charge, two swords, I'm a Ronin. Blaszczykowski, I'm trying to score with the Polish. Pain in my eyes, plans of me staying in a guy with a vision, it is changing my life. Crimes on the rise, hate's on the rise. Feel like everything but my mum's pay's on the rise.
Ooh, hate is on the rise, crime is on the rise. Feel like everything but my mum's pay's on the rise. Oh, man. I know y'all probably hate me for pausing this so much, but it's just too much facts going on up in this song. That's why I rock with Dave, bro. He gonna keep it up, Bucksies. Let's just give a shout out to him for playing the guitar while the little girl was singing, then hopping on the piano while Gits was getting down, the other cats was getting down, and then going hopping on the mic himself. Don't think I overlooked that. Yeah, shouts out to Dave, bro. He's a real artist all the way, complete.
Did you come through? That's the question. Affording a burner was never man's problem. Adoption, we couldn't find home to the weapons. By the station, we got polls, no election, and the fire been tested. Before I had money, it was time I invested. Nothing changed, still time I invested. Watch game delicate, toot and calm moon, there's money and skeletons. All I gotta do is point, they're gonna sever his head and tell that we're better as friends. Nights that I can't remember with some people I could never forget. Better than Shrek, don't make me call a young gunner on the back of a pen, slapping the lead, civilians grabbing your friends, this chaos on the main road, it's all choppers and tents, all because of some excuse.
Look at these, look at this all-star lineup right now. Bro, if this was basketball, you needed a starting five. Yeah. Yeah, this the UK starting, five for real rap right here. God damn. Yeah, I'm sure your favorite rapper might not be in this five right here. I'm sure. Go ahead and comment. But that's a solid five. That's a good 96 overall right there. I'm sorry. Look at that. That's legendary.
Said, I got killers with me, and they love me. They make a man's heart stop. You find horrifying, gets laughed off. I'm like Meeks, bro. Won't stop, can't stop. Yeah, it's kind of different when the fires really start, bro.
I'm like Meeks, can't stop, won't stop. Yeah, it's kind of different with the fires where you start from. Oh my God. You gonna see. It's kind of different when the fires where you start from, bro. When you've seen the ugly, everything looks beautiful except for outside of that. This is crazy. Bro went acoustic guitar, piano, then go rap and perform, and then come back and hit the electric guitar. Like, duh. Next thing he gonna do is hop on some drums or something. Like, what is going on? Got fire coming out of his guitar while he playing with the choir in the background, bro. This is insane. It was him playing the guitar. Oh man, come on. It was him. I was thinking like, dude, I think this other guy with the fire might be the one playing. He playing the guitar because he stopped playing and the sound kept going. Damn it. Dave, man, I still rock with you though. Look, he is not doing nothing and it's still going. He almost messed up and forgot. Like, oh, damn, hold up. I'm not supposed to do that. Oh, he lying like shit. Hey, this shit's so fire, though. You can't even be mad. Like, the whole performance is crazy. Yo, that was a legendary all-star performance right there, dude. Dave in the Fire featuring Giggs, Getz, Meeks, and Fredo live at the Bridge 2022. Y'all let me know what you thought of that. If you guys want me to do some Giggs, Getz, Meeks, Fredo reactions, let me know. Send me some stuff. I've done Fredo before. I've done Getz before. I don't think I've done Giggs, but I know about Giggs, and I don't know anything really about Meeks. So y'all let me know what's going on with that. Send me some stuff. Get at me on Instagram if you want me to get to it ASAP. And that's it. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Keep it real. Real's rare. Real always reaches everyone. Next time. Peace.